And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I am the RPG Chick, and if you plan the City of Rion, I would recommend going here while you wear the magic hat. Here, take this. May the Eclipse Torch protect you. He just gave us a Trifluid, which is you guys should at least know by now. Restores 100 technique points for free. Just if you wear the magic hat, he won't give it to you, only the magic hat. So we are going to the naval tower now. And you really can't get there from any other city because it's kind of like dead end and blocked off and stuff like that. So we must go, you know, before I do that, let me just double check. I want to make sure I have some of these ocarinas, these, covert ones. I forgot them. Unless I just went right past them and didn't see, but let's get some. Items. It's always nice to not be interrupted like 1,000 times. Trying to walk like 10 steps. Traveling? Oh, beguiling. I think it's Zosa actually that has it, now that I think of it. Get out of my way, I must go to Zosa. Just want to get like 5 of them. Items. Nope, no star atomizer. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now let's go to the ship. Unfortunately, traveling through the Skira tunnels is the only way to get to this place that I know of anyway. Now we have to go. Let's take one of these things right now. Go this way. South. Back north. Huh, I remember seeing this. Miners go pet crazy. Local mining workers are increasingly seeking comfort from pets. Pets are now all the rage amongst the laborers of the Skira mines. Reports indicate that no one on Desurus has ever seen lines for pets as long ever before. The most popular pet is without a doubt the muscat. Everyone loves its high intelligence and its ability to understand human speech. Yes, which you have seen several, is that right? I think we're going here. Yes. We've seen several muscats in this area. West. Now, I think there's something up here. I don't know. We want this one in any case. Damn it. Parappies. Great. Oh, they're so intelligent. Oh! I was not expecting that. one down. They used to be dying now. Thank you. No, oh, I don't want that. You know, just for the hell of it? I've been meaning to do this, I kept forgetting to. Let's take a look at the battle scenery of the original style for a while. Just for the hell of it. Right, I really wanted to go here and use this. Okay, let me just check for... Yeah, this is it. I wonder what other newspapers we haven't read. I want to read them all. Okay, so... Is this the right way? Yeah, here it is. Cool. Naval Tower. Now this area is pretty simple. I mean, there's nothing around here. You just choose these stairs. And there is a trick to it. Just got a little map in front of me here. We have four floors, and as you can see, one chest here. There's a whole bunch of chests on four identical ledges. The idea is to drop down from the top floor, which will be the fifth floor, onto one of these ledges. And get the goodies. Okay, so this is third. And of course, they're blocked on one side, so you gotta figure out how to get to the other side. Four. And you have to fall correctly, otherwise you just fall to the bottom. Look at that original thing. Well, that brings back memories. So we have a Maggio Mage, which we fought before, I believe last episode, in Gilizac. I don't even know what the hell that thing is. Is that like a robot or an android or something? Oh my, 364 points. Let's get this thing. Definitely protect us with your snow crown. Thank you very much. Good. For most of us. Oh! That's not that bad. So far. Those fingers out of here. Mm. Let's take a star atomizer. Nope, hit this thing. At least we've really damaged it, at least. Damn it! That's not that bad. Surprised it hits for so low. I mean, is the D1 doing that much difference? And leveled up. It's always a good thing. Thank you. saving. I think I was headed this way. Fifth floor, so we drop down. Of course, we get in the fight. Two arch dragons? Well, I just saved, didn't I? Okay. That surprised me so much I was unprepared for the next one. Alright, the arch dragons are tough indeed. Stratomizer. Yeah. Too soon. Damn it. Miss. Oh. Here, Kynes, hit it with a quick one. Actually, Kynes. Kynes will still go before it. Definitely, I think. It's got 6 points. Okay, I only wanted to do that with one of them. Damn it. Well, I guess I only did do it with one of them. Oh, wait. Our D1 thingies wore off. Uh-oh. Oh my god. 10 points left. Down. Downtown. Bye-bye. That's bad. It's a bad arch dragon. Okay. Start slowly using these tri-mates. We're gonna replace them all, believe it or not, with the star atomizers. Saving. Because, I don't know if I'm gonna do it right. We didn't do it right, okay. Let's try off the side. Okay. Nay Armel. Which I think is a shield. Nay Sirius Vambrace. Best defense in Algol. Sweet. Who can use such a thing? Oh! Get this Laconian helmet on. Get that magic hat off, thank you. That'll help. Nay Fiona. Nobody in our party can use it. Well, you guys know where it is. Okay, so now we gotta do all over again. Got the first item. which was to the south. More Musors and Chaos Sorcerers. Very low. That's what you get. We gonna kill you now, man. Oh, 10 points. Top off a little. Make sure it's fine. Okay, back around again. Gotta do the other three. There's two of them there. An illusionist. Oh wait. Keep forgetting. Not bad at all. So yeah, I'm gonna take one of those soon. The covert ocarinas, but I kinda like seeing the different things that come up. I mean, we're coming across enemies we've never seen, like Illusionist and that dragon, and by the way, let's save, because we never know when we're gonna run across them again. That was foul. Oh, more of those Fire Lemur things. Fire, so there's more than one Fire Lemurs? How much does it have? Oh, it's still got a lot of fight in it. Let's put out that flame. There's a bucket of water when you need it. Rucker leveled up and useless. He's down a lot less points than I thought for some reason. Okay. One more flight. Make make another jump. Oh, there's that G-Lazak, or whatever the hell. Oh, I forgot we have one more person for some reason. So we still go before this thing. Damn it. Ow. He's dead. Whatever the hell it is. What the hell are you? Okay, so to pass this one. Oh no. For some reason I thought they were on that last stage. Okay, we need to go up. So we can get to the east one. Okay, so Anne leveled up and got a new technique. I don't know what it is. Revive max HP of all allies. I'm pretty sure that's the one she just got. Costs 53 points. So it's just like taking a star atomizer. Well, in her case, 53. Even with full points, you can only use it twice. He was picking on Rutger. Alright, we're gonna try this one. Go off the side. Nope! Can you imagine playing this style? And having to go all the way back up. Good. 18,000 Maseda, 12,000 Maseda, and 20,000 Maseda. I'm not even keeping track, guys, but I definitely think that's worth it. Okay, so we've done south and east. Back up again.